Okay guys, this is your basic back fall, okay? For you beginners, I want you to start off in this position. What you want to do is you want to sit down, you want to spread your legs out and your arms out like this and keep your chin on your chest so that your head doesn't bounce off the floor. One more time, from this position, sit down, as you're falling, make sure that your head is on your, or your chin is on your chest. From the side view, from here, as you're falling, and from here, as you're falling. Okay, and that is your basic back fall. Okay guys, this is very important for you guys to understand so that you don't have to do a retake. When you guys are falling back, you want to spread your legs out as far as possible. You don't want to do it in the middle because your leg weight will throw you over. If I do this, my leg weight goes right over the middle, making my head touch the floor. But if I spread out my weight by putting my legs out, my leg weight doesn't throw me completely over, okay? When you get a little bit more confident, you guys can do this too. Stand up on a chair and fall. Again. And never hit your head on the floor. Thank you.